And also going on today is the White House Fruit Farm's fall celebration. And since the weather is getting colder, it's the last weekend for outdoor activities at the farm. 27 First News reporter Christina Mullen is out there at the farm this morning with some family fun you can squeeze in this weekend. Good morning, Christina.
Good morning, Abby. What better way to start off your Saturday morning than hanging out at White House Fruit Farms, where they have the donuts, coffees, apples, but they have so much more going on for the whole weekend. It's all part of their fall celebration weekend. We're here with Debbie Pfeiffer this morning. Thank you so much for waking up with us.
Oh, good morning.
So today is the whole weekend is the last weekend of the fall outdoor activities. What do you guys have going on today?
Well, we have from 11 to 5 today, we have our horse-drawn wagon rides, our children's petting zoo, our kids' farm fun land, which has lots of fun activities for the kids, and our pumpkin pavilion. So it should be the last, at least really nice sunny day to pick out your pumpkin.
What else do you guys have going on with the, I know you guys got some special fruit out this week and it's going to be on for the rest of the season.
Right. We're starting our Evercrisp apples on Wednesday, November 2nd. We'll talk a little bit about that later, but Wednesday through Friday is our Evercrisp apple event. And if you want to know about Evercrisp apples, we'll talk about that the next segment.
And then the fall celebration weekend continues for Sunday. Anything different going on Sunday than today?
We'll have the same activity Saturday and Sunday. Weather-wise, it looks like today may be the better day. We're hopeful for tomorrow, but today may be the last sunny one.
And then the last weekend, too, for your caramel apple bar. Tell us a little bit about that.
We do a make-your-own caramel apples outside underneath our caramel apple tent. And we'll dip your apple in caramel, and you can add any toppings that you like.
Awesome. So much fun going on here at White House Fruit Farms today and tomorrow. Stick with us right here on WKBN 27 First News Saturday morning. We're checking out the donut stand next. So, Abby, I know you're going to want this one.